Hello guys. Have you been disturbed or you've been worried about the circumstances that surround you pertaining to your life? I want us to reason together. I want you to know that faith and fears have something in common. They both ask us to believe something that we cannot see with our eyes. Whichever one you get in agreement with is the one that is going to come to pass in your life. Remember, fears leads to worry, and worries lead to various health issues. Why faith begot blessing and God fulfillment. I want you to choose faith today and your life will change. According to the book of Matthew 17:20, nothing will be impossible for you. Have faith in your dream. Have faith in yourself. Have faith in your God. Have faith in whatever you lay your hands onto, and God will bless you, and you will never remain the same again. God bless you. Have faith in yourself. Thank you.